Hello everyone, in this video I will show you that how can you enable ask download path on each file on Telegram desktop. So you have to open Telegram desktop. Now click on these three lines. Here go to settings. Now you have to go to advanced. Here you will get option of ask download path for each file. You have to enable this option. Now whenever you download any file from Telegram, it will ask you for select the path. And this is how you can enable this option in Telegram desktop. Thank you everyone.